put your hands together for the Isley Brothers.
I want to take you back to 1973. Y'all better get your dance on. Y'all want to get your dance on? We're going back to 1973. wrote a song in 1959. It went a little something like this.
What was your first impression of Mick Jagger when you met him?
Mick was asking questions like, how many shoes does James Brown have? How many people can get in Apollo Theater? What is that tree like when you touch the, you know, and that type of thing. And asking about the dances and the different styles that were in New York at the time. And we were saying to him, when the Stones come over, you come over to the house and we're going to carry you to the Apollo Theater and we're going to carry you to all the places that you would consider hip-hop places now that, you know, they wanted to know about, you know, and one of the places they wanted to know about more than any place was the Apollo Theater, because they'd heard so much about that, and that's where they wanted to play.
Gentlemen, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.